Okay, it's January 10th, 2015. Go out back here. I came out here this morning at 7:05 roughly, and that thermometer was at the first hash mark above zero, which would indicate it was 2 degrees out here. Now it's 27 degrees. So I'm not stupid or anything, but 20 degrees in 2 hours? Oh yeah, that's right, man. God is controlling the weather now. Look at the sky. That's south, that is directly south. See the lines? One of the spray bastards was just up there, and that's what made me think to go back in there and get the camera, because I'm bringing them out here. 2 hours, almost 3 hours from when I brought them out this morning. But I have my mask on. Like I said, I don't come out here anymore without anything in my mouth and my nose. If you've seen the particles coming down at night, you just see, like, it looks like little sleep pellets. Jesus Christ, man. What do you think is in the sky? What do you think those lines are? I don't know if it's with the sun, I can't really see good, but you know, those lines over there, you know, those are chemtrails. The thing that they tell you do not exist. They tell you that all that stuff out there does not exist. That you, I'm looking at a mirage, I guess. There's no such thing as chemtrails. They're up there in the sky, but they don't exist. See, look at out there in the, on, right above the tree line out there. Look at the color. My God. Where is the blue sky? Show me the blue sky. There's not one bit of blue sky in there. There's shade. There's a very light shade of blue up there. But there's no... Remember when the sky used to be darker than that pool right there? Now look at the pool. Look at the sky right up. Look at the comparison, the sky and the pool. What a joke. But you know what? You're okay with it because you're stupid. And I'm sorry if that offends you, if my words offend you. There's a spray bastard right up there. I can't see with the sun. Oh, Christ. And the crack on this viewfinder, it's right around where the plane is. I got my eye lined up with the camera, like, right up to it. Where's the tree? God, the sun is right there. That's why. But anyway, you can probably see it. He's got, like, a tail behind him. That's the second one going in the same exact direction. The other one was just a little bit further, like that over there. That is not a contrail. If you say it's a contrail, I think you are a stupid, and I don't even want to call you a person because that insults the entire human race. You're stupid, okay? Because look at that sky down there, the crisscrossing of the lines. There are no clouds in the sky. There is not one cloud in this sky. Okay, beautiful horizon, huh? Except for the chemicals. That's southeast right there. Southeast. In south. Don't you get it? Evidently you don't care. There's no way, because other countries are out there in the streets and the media here is keeping everything quiet. They should be burned. They should be taken out of their houses and burned. They should be hung by the neck. And I don't mean snap their neck till they die like that. You ring them around, a rope around the neck, and you pull them up about 18 inches off the ground and let their goddamn bodies hang like that for about 3 weeks. That is justice. Because when enough of that gets going, you'll get total honesty. Until then, you'll get this lying, denying obstructions of the truth. And that's killing us. That is killing us, you know, slowly but surely, you know, in another 5, 6, 7 years, if that long, if it gets that far now. I mean, I started coughing really pretty nasty, I thought, and that's why I wear this mask all the time when I come out of the door. There's no way in the world I'll come out here without a mask on my face. But you know what? You do what you want. I'm obtuse. I'm sorry. I'm so obtuse because I see things and I say what I see, but that's not what you want to hear, the truth. Leave your little, excuse my mouth, fucking lie. There's that bastard up there spraying. God, I can't see with the sun. God. Sun is in my eye, but he's up there. southwest. I mean, he's going southwest, right? Like the other one did. That's the third one, as a matter of fact, because the other one was right here, and that he's further than the other one. They're spraying. That's a new formula, too. There's another one crisscrossing it. I don't know if I can get it. Oh, God, I can't see. There's one right going south, going northeast and southwest, and they're just about below each other, you know, across from each other. So, you know, they're spraying. See that sky down there? You see that sky? That's what they're doing right there too. So, you know what? I'm sorry. You know, I'm pissed off because, you know, I know what's going on. I'm trying to inform you. Oh, there's one of the spray bastards right up there. I can't really see with this viewfinder being cracked, but he's up there. It's too far. Somewhere around in there. I can't see it on the viewfinder, like I said. There's a crack in the middle of it, and it goes on an angle. But it's right in the middle there somewhere. Okay, so anyway, you deserve that. You do. I don't feel I deserve that. You deserve it. You really do. Because I don't see or hear anything about it, even though the news media is trying to keep it quiet because they think that they're going to get something for... They're going to... What are they going to get? They're going to get the antidote. They're going to get special treatment. You know how stupid that is? I mean, they really aren't thinking this through, evidently. Man. But you see that sky right there? That is south. That's probably right around Selma. No, not Selma. What am I saying? Yeah, around Selma. Oh, God, look at this. Selma, Tennessee, by the way, just in case you didn't know. There's no more blue skies. They're poisoning us. People don't seem to care. And like I said, when people are coughing up lungs and shit, I don't want them. There's not one better ever come to me and say, I'm sorry, I should have. You know, just shut up. They're poisoning you. I know that. They've been caught lying so many times. And then you're going to believe them when they say they're not doing anything harmful? God. That's not the definition of insanity. That's the definition of stupidity. No, actually, doing the same thing over and over expecting different results is insanity. But denying the plain facts in front of your face, that is just stupidity. Ignorance is stupidity. Okay, and again, I'm not being obtuse. I'm just showing you the facts. If you can't deal with that, then maybe you need to go somewhere. Hell is a good choice. There you go.